हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस। माइसेल्फ राहुल दीक्षित, योर मैथ्स टीचर। स्टूडेंट, वी डिस्कस चैप्टर लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेक्टर्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ड्रॉ अ ग्राफ ऑफ द ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशंस। फर्स्ट, y इज इक्वल टू 3, सेकंड x इज इक्वल टू 5, थर्ड x इज इक्वल टू 0 एंड फोर्थ y इज इक्वल टू 0। सॉल्व पार्ट फर्स्ट। y is equal to 3. Draw the graph each of the following equations. Equation of line parallel to x axis is y is equal to parallel to x axis is y is equal to k. Okay student, equation of line parallel to x axis is y is equal to k, where k is distance from the x axis. Okay student, where k is distance from the x axis. Draw y is equal to 3. Y is equal to 3, that means ki the line is parallel to x axis. Equation of line parallel to x axis is y is equal to k. Equation is y is equal to 3, that means ki the line y is equal to 3 is parallel to x axis. Draw graph plus x axis, minus x axis, plus y axis and minus y axis. Origin 0, 0. The distance y is equal to 3, mark point on plus x axis 1, 2, 3, 4, -1, -2, -3, -4, plus y axis 1, 2, 3, 4, minus y axis -1, -2, -3, and -4. Y is equal to 3. On the y axis, this is the point. Y is equal to 3. Draw a line. This is the line. Indicates equation y is equal to 3. The line is parallel to y is parallel to x axis. The line y is equal to 3 is parallel to x axis, and y is equal to 3, distance between x axis to line is 3 units. Distance between x axis and line is 3 units. Here is the line y is equal to 3, which is parallel to x axis. Okay student, next part is second. x is equal to 5, that means when x is equal to 5, that means the line is parallel to y axis. Equation of line parallel to y axis is x is equal to k. Equation of line parallel to y axis is x is equal to k, where k is distance of line from y axis. Where k is distance of line from y axis. X is equal to k, that means the line is 5 unit distance from the x axis. The line is x is equal to 5, that means the line is 5 unit distance from the y axis. Mark 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. -1, -2, -3, -4 and minus y on the minus x axis. Point x is equal to 5. X is equal to 5. This is the point. X is equal to 5. Draw a line passes through x is equal to 5. This is the line indicates x is equal to 5, which is parallel to y axis. Okay, student. The line x is equal to 5 is parallel to y axis and 5 unit distance between line and distance between line and the y axis is 5 unit. Okay, student. And the line is 5 unit distance from the y axis. Okay, student. When x is equal to k, then the line is parallel to y axis. When y is equal to k, that means the line is parallel to x axis. Okay, student. Now moving on to next question. X is equal to 0. X is equal to 0. On the y-axis, the value of x is 0. X is equal to 0, that means the point is at the y-axis. X की value 0 है, that means the point जो होगा वो कहाँ पर स्थित होगा, कहाँ पर placed होगा, y-axis पे होगा, ठीक है ना? Okay, student, x is equal to 0, that means ki the point is lying on the y axis. Kyunki y axis pe x ka maan kya hoga? 0 hoga hai. Y axis is x is equal to 0 and the equation of x axis is y is equal to 0. If you look at x is equal to 0, then the y axis itself is shown the point. At this point, x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0. On the y axis, the coordinate of x is 0, and on the x axis, at the x axis, the coordinate of y is 0. Okay, student. Now moving on to fourth part. Y is equal to 0. We know that on the x axis, the coordinate of y is 0. If y is equal to 0, that means the point is situated on the x axis. इसका मतलब क्या है कि पॉइंट कहां पर स्थित होगा? x एक्सिस पे ही होगा. अगर y की वैल्यू 0 है, दैट मींस कि पॉइंट कहां पर होगा? x एक्सिस पे होगा. अगर x की वैल्यू 0 है, दैट मींस कि द पॉइंट इज सिचुएटेड ऑन द y एक्सिस. ओके स्टूडेंट, ऑन द y एक्सिस x इज इक्वल टू 0 एंड ऑन द x एक्सिस y इज इक्वल टू 0. Equation of x axis is y is equal to 0 and equation of x axis is equal to y is equal to 0. Okay, student, equation of x axis is y is equal to 0 on the x axis. This is the point. Here 0, 0. On the x axis, the coordinate of y is 0. If you look at y is equal to 0, then the x axis itself is representing the y is equal to 0, because the equation of x axis is y is equal to 0. Okay, student, now moving on to next question. Find the points where the graph of the equation 3x plus 4y is equal to 12 cuts the x axis and the y axis. cuts the x-axis and the y-axis. Students, we know that on the x-axis, the coordinate of y is 0. On the x-axis, the value of y is 0. And on the y-axis, the value of x is 0. Because the equation of x-axis is y is equal to 0. And the equation of y-axis is x is equal to 0. Okay, student? First, we find the point on the x-axis. First, we find the point on the x-axis. Okay, student? We know that on the x-axis, the value of y is 0. The equation of the x-axis is y is equal to 0. Okay, student, put the value of y is equal to 0 in equation number 1. Mark this equation as equation number 1. 3x plus 4y is equal to 12. Put the value of y is equal to 0. 3x plus 4y, y is equal to 0. 3x, when any number is multiplied with 0, the value is 0. Okay, student? When any number is multiplied with 0, the value is 0. Then 3x is equal to 12. And x is equal to 12 by 3, x is equal to 4. Okay, student? Hence, the required point is, the required points is, points are in the form x, y. Okay, student, we know that points, coordinates are in the form of x, y. Okay, student, the value of x is 4 and the value of y is 0. Because on the x-axis, we know that the value of y is 0. So, hence the required point is 4, 0. Okay, student? Hence the required point is 4, 0. 4, 0, which cuts the x-axis. Okay, student? Now, next. Find the points where the graph equation 3x plus 4y cuts the x-axis and the y-axis. Now we find the points on the y-axis. Points on the y-axis. Student, we know that on the y-axis, the coordinate of x is 0. Because we know that points on the y-axis, points on the x-axis, the value of y is 0, and points on the y-axis, the value of x is 0, because the equation of y-axis is x is equal to 0. Okay, student? The equation is 3x plus 4y is equal to 12. We find 3x plus 4y is equal to 12. The points on the y-axis is x is equal to 12, x is equal to 0. On the y-axis, the value of x is 0. And on the x-axis, y-axis pe kya hoga? X ki value 0 hogi, theek hai? Aur x-axis pe kya hoga? Y ki value 0 hogi. Ab yahan par hame ek value pata hai, x is equal to 0. Yahan par put kariye, put the value of x in this equation. 3 into 0 plus 4 into y is equal to 12. 3 into 0, any number is multiplied with 0. 4y is equal to 12. 4y is equal to 12. Then y is equal to 12 by 4. Y is equal to 3. Hence the required points, we know that points are in the order x, y. Value of x is 0 and the value of y is 3. Hence the required points is 0, 3. Okay, student? Here are the points x, 4, 0 and 0, 3. Now moving on to next question. Question number 3. The cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. Okay, student, the cost of a notebook. Question number three, the cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. Write a linear equation in two variables representing this statement. Okay, student? The cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. Write the linear equation in two variables to represent this statement. Okay, student? First, let the cost of a pen, let the cost of a notebook is X, and the cost of a pen, let the cost of a notebook is X, and the cost of a pen is equal to Y. Okay, student? Let the cost of a notebook is X and the cost of a pen is Y. Given, according to the question, the cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. That means कि जो notebook की cost है, वो pen की cost की क्या double है, twice है, दो गुनी है, two times है. Okay, student? According to question, it is clear given that the cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. The cost of notebook is X is 2 times of Y. X is equal to 2Y. Okay, student? The cost of notebook is twice the cost of a pen. That means jo notebook ki cost hai wo pen ki cost ka kya hai 2 times hai, do guna hai. X is equal to 2Y. X minus 2y is equal to 0. Okay, student, here is the equation to representing the statement, that is the cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. Okay, student, that's all for today. Thank you, class.